Thank you, Rusty. Also right now, authorities say a teenage girl reported missing from Weatherford may have been sold into human trafficking. This is Jeray Wilson. The OHP says that they have a reason to believe she may be in Oklahoma City. And Carla Wade is live with more. Carla.
Anita, just like goods and services are shipped up and down our interstates, so are people as a part of human trafficking rings. Tonight, a Weatherford father has not heard from his 16-year-old daughter since he received a text from her on the 15th. And now he's concerned that she may have been caught up in a human trafficking ring.
Wilson is just 16 years old, first thought to be a runaway. Police and her family now say they believe she's in danger. She's been missing almost 2 weeks now.
She had told some friends that she was being sought after by this guy named G, and that she owed him $700 and he was going to kill her or prostitute her out.
It's a frightening thought, and even though the Wilson family right now has only rumors to go on, they have plenty of reason to be concerned. Human trafficking is a serious problem in Oklahoma.
You know, these girls are out there. They're being threatened with their lives. They're being told, if you don't bring this much money in, we will beat you. And so they're terrified.
Dre's father took her out of school because she was bullied. Now he fears she may be dealing with the kind of bullies she can't escape.
Let her go. I want my little girl back.
Now tonight, the Wilson family says they are hoping that someone will have some information about their daughter and that they will notify them or the authorities soon. Reporting live in Northeast Oklahoma City, Carla Wade, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. And if you have any information about Jeray Wilson, you're asked to call the Custer County Sheriff's Office.